世界关注香港，但是要看到真相并不容易。一些西方媒体以选择性失明的方式报道香港发生的暴力活动，借此抹黑中国，甚至遏制中国发展。但也有不少真正了解香港的外籍人士保持了理性客观，他们以自己的所见所闻向世界传递真相。这是一个生活在中国的美国人，数字电影行业专家，他曾经创造了很多视觉上的奇幻景象，但是2019年的香港现实却让他看不懂了。
Hello everyone, I'm Nathan Rich. The situation in Hong Kong has reached a horrifying new level of brutality.
Maybe, just maybe, we might.
这位网名叫“火锅大王”的网络红人，真名叫内森·里奇，是个生活在中国的美国人。由于他做的网络视频节目经常指正西方对中国的偏见，且观点犀利、见解独到，受到中外网民的关注，视频播放量在短短一年里就达到2亿多次。香港修例风波以来，内森·里奇高度关注事态发展，并频频发声。其反对暴力、有理有据的视频节目很快成为网络热点。
As far as I know, the guy who got burned was just an average Hong Kong citizen who was trying to stop protesters from destroying a subway. And later he was trying to defuse the situation and they set him on fire in broad daylight. And since then I've had people contact me on email and other messages saying that they're afraid. And you know, that they're afraid for their lives, afraid for their safety in Hong Kong. They want help from me.
在得到众多网民支持的同时，李奇也遭到了反对者的威胁。
So this is one on YouTube. It says, "F you, Chinese imperialist! Don't ever step in America, or I will effing murder you." So this one just says, "Don't upload pro-CCP video anymore, or we will kill you, East Turkestan Army."
内森·里奇其实是一位 IT 专家。2012年，他因出差首次来到中国，惊讶地发现自己对中国的许多认知都是错误的。
The reason that I stayed in China was I was overwhelmed by the difference between how China really was and how I thought it was going to be. Every time that I went back to America from China, I discovered that a lot of my friends.Seem to have these weird misconceptions about China and were telling me how China was, even though they had never been there. And so I started to build up this sort of sense of annoyance with people not understanding China and misrepresenting it. And, you know, I used to read in the news or watch these videos about China, and none of them seemed exactly right compared to the experiences that I actually had in China. And so, you know, there was something building up inside of me.Where I was getting sick of the way that people were misrepresenting China.
2018年，内森·里奇开始制作关于中国的网络视频节目。由于他爱吃火锅，便起了一个中文网名叫“火锅大王”。他努力弥合中国和西方之间的信息鸿沟，消除关于中国的谣言和误解。在李奇看来，香港激进暴力分子在英式教育中长大，并深受西方媒体的影响，从而并不了解真正的中国，否定了他们本该引以为傲的中国精神和中国血脉。李奇希望他制作的视频能够点醒那些激进暴力分子，为香港的和平提供一份力量。
Hong Kong doesn't stand on its own.It's got an entire family of people by its side. And while not everyone in the family agrees with each other, make no mistake, blood is thicker than water. I may never be considered part of China, but Hong Kong always will.